press the bell icon on our YouTube app and never miss another video from SpotboyE.
Thank you.
So, I'm just wondering, from fashion to art, I know that art is your first thing. So, would you like to say what exactly is this all jewelry, lovely jewelry that is?
It was art first, then it was fashion, then it was costume design, and now it's all of it.
So, can you just tell me what collection is all about?
It's basically, as you know, it's a vintage Christian art collection, and we've done these beautiful pieces which are resin, all handmade. Then we've got our furniture, the beds, which are again hand painted. So there's an integration of art in most of the things, and some pieces we have which are like vintage, and we've kind of reworked on them and, you know, like polished them differently or kind of given them, you know, some sort of a wrapping, which is then the other bed that we've done, that's kind of a combination of Christian art meets pop art plus 3D. So it's like picking something vintage and bringing it into something more contemporary.
So what made you, you know, go back to art from now costume, fashion, and then again art? What was that one thing that hitted you ki boss mein koi wapas art mein jana hai?
I just guess it was an inner calling, and somehow Christian art and me, we kind of integrate in such a manner that it's always like an inner calling. And I still work, you know, on what my inner calling, where my inner calling leads me. So it's not really about being commercial, it's about being able to express yourself completely.
If I'm not wrong, Anna, aapne ek bari ek do statement diya tha ki, you know, you're not into that period drama. Matlab, you don't like to design costumes that much as compared to other things. So, can
you see? No, I've never said that. On the contrary, I've got my two national awards on costume dramas. I won't say that. I love everything that is history, and that also shows in my work. Yeah.
So, will anytime see these kind of jewelries on screen soon?
Not really. This is too intricate, and this, it's too much fine work, and it's not really for the screen. It's like each piece is a beautiful expression in its own.
This is your collaboration with Sussanne Khan. So tell us something about.
Yeah, she's presenting the collection. Yeah. So I thought, you know, she has such great taste, and we kind of our creative parlance is the same. So it's very important that you communicate and collaborate with a person who understands you well. So, and you know, you're basically on the same page. And that, I've been very fortunate that, you know, I found her, and it's all worked out so beautifully.
So, out of these jewelries, kaun si aisi jewelry hai jo aap ek star ko ya koi bhi actor ko ya actress ko aap dedicate karna chahoge?
But this time they'll have to choose for themselves.
So why?
Because it's each one. I mean, if I had my way, I'd wanted to keep everything for myself.
So, would you like to describe more about the jewelries, ki, how you connected with Jesus Christ, and what was the background behind it that you have started doing?
I've had a growing influence. My grandfather was from the British Army. My mom grew up in British India. So, we stay in a quaint place called Bandra, which is surrounded by many beautiful churches. As a kid, I've gone and stared at all that beauty for hours. So somewhere, I guess, I've just imbibed it. And being a Christmas born myself and having a name which is Catholic, it's all kind of, you know, part of one's being.
So what next for Anna? Costume ho gaya, fashion ho gaya, art ho gaya, ab aage kya?
Costume, I love the chaos that comes out of that creativity. It's just become like a second nature for me. And I will keep, putting out my thoughts and sharing it with everybody, and I'll be in gratitude for people to appreciate and accept it and enjoy it.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you, Anna. Thank you to Rakhi.
Thank you. Thanks. Thank you.